Yukon River. It was the summer of 1898, and thousands of gold hunters were going up the Yukon to Dawson and the Klondike. Still hundreds of miles from their goal, nevertheless, many of them had been on the way for a year, and the least any of them had traveled to get that far was 5,000 miles, while some had come from the other side of the world.